What if your energy network could inform emergency services of bushfire threat changes? What if your car could pick you up and drop you off and park itself? What if you could track your produce from ground to table anywhere in the world? That's the sort of things we're looking to solve through what we can do at Yurika.
As communities, businesses, industries, and governments evolve to navigate the future, energy infrastructure companies like Yurika are positioned at the centre of this transformation, bridging the gap between energy solutions, telecommunications, and data management.
My role coming in as the GM for digital services is to look at, right across that portfolio, how can we apply digital enablement or digital capability to the entire business to help make us more efficient and provide our services to more people.
Yurika, part of Energy Queensland, provides a range of services across energy and infrastructure, energy supplies, telecommunications, and metering. Yurika's newest digital services offering includes planning and deployment of 5G technology through facilities access, Internet of Things, and supporting professional services. By using established vertical infrastructure like power poles and streetlights, Yurika is improving connectivity. And by integrating devices, including sensors, meters, cameras, or in fact any device that can capture and send data across a network, Yurika is unlocking new opportunities.
So I always look at data as being a pallet of paint. So the pallet of paint on its own has a certain value, but it's the picture you paint with the pallet that becomes the thing that people will buy. Our approach to IoT is providing our customers with access to as many colours in that pallet as possible, so they can take the data that they get from their assets and their devices, combine it with other sources of data, and start to create the kind of pictures that they want to create.
With an Internet of Things platform that includes business process orchestration, data management, device management, connectivity management, and data collection, analysis, and application, Yurika is finding new ways to use and combine existing technologies to solve new challenges.
So our IoT platform is device agnostic, it's data agnostic. You can bring any sort of connectivity you want. We can deal with satellite, we can deal with mobile broadband, we can deal with the low band, LoRa type technologies. It's an ecosystem platform that allows anyone to bring any device and any sort of data together to combine with other sources of data. It's pure innovation. The range of things you can do across that is sort of unexplored. From managing an energy company and their assets through to, identifying the heart rate of an oyster, keeping people safe while they go into the beach, more intelligent water and sewage systems. For the more remote communities, how can they get access to technology that the people in the city get access to? So we're looking at it from multiple different perspectives to make sure that anyone can benefit from what's available to them today.
Yurika's digital services team is powering imagination to achieve extraordinary things by connecting technology and capability with industries and communities, transforming the way we do business, creating new opportunities, solving problems, and making our lives safer and more sustainable. The possibilities are endless.
We want to solve challenges that face the community, society, the environment, but also give you the best outcome for your business. That's what we're doing at Yurika.